as the days get darker, as lawlessness increase, as infectious diseases come our way, we must be fortified by our faith and look upon the Lord Jesus, the way the Israelites looked upon the bronze serpent in the desert. That is hard to do. Because the enemy keeps on knocking us down. But it must be done. And the Lord will help us. It is hard to do what is right, we are in the body, the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. I see that in myself. We are bombarded from all directions. This pride film, and competitive world, a person who drives a Cadillac looks down upon a person who rides a bicycle. It's even worse today in this materialistic world, as the gap between the rich and the poor increases. Decades ago, say 80, 90, 100 years ago, most of the people were poor. That's why they left Europe, Asia, Africa, South America, to go to the United States of America. And there, they suffered too. Living in tenements, filled with roaches, and working from sunrise to to the sunset.